Mr. Charlie Lindbergh, he flew to old Berlin. Got him a big iron cross and he flew right back again to Washington, Washington. Mrs. Charlie Lindbergh, she come dressed in red. Said, I'd like to sleep in that pretty White House bed in Washington, Washington. Lindy said to Annie, we'll get there by and by, but we'll have to split the bed up with Wheeler, Clark, and I in Washington, Washington. Hitler wrote to Lindy, said, do your very worst. Lindy started an outfit that he called America First in Washington, Washington. All around the country, Lindbergh, he did fly. Gasoline was paid for by Hoover, Clark, and I in Washington, Washington. Lindy said to Hoover, we'll do the same as France. Make a deal with Hitler, and then we'll get our chance in Washington, Washington. Then they had a meeting, and all the firsters come. Come on a walk, and they come on a run in Washington, Washington. Yonder comes Father Coughlin, wearing the silver chain. Gas on his stomach and Hitler on the brain in Washington, Washington. Mr. John L. Lewis was set in the straddle of fence. His daughter signed with Lindbergh and we ain't seen her since in Washington, Washington. Hitler said to Lindy, stall them all you can. Going to bomb Pearl Harbor with the help of old Japan in Washington, Washington. Then on a December morning, the bombs come from Japan. Wake Island and Pearl Harbor kill 1,500 men in Washington, Washington. Now Lindy tried to join the army, but they wouldn't let him in. Afraid he'd sell to Hitler a few more million men in Washington, Washington. So I'm gonna tell you people, if Hitler's gonna be beat, common working people has got to take the seat in Washington, Washington. And I'm gonna tell you workers, for you cash in your checks, they say America first, but they mean America next in Washington, Washington.